Hello everyone, I'm Fisher Online, and I'm hoping that this is a white salmon. One of my viewers said he's struggling to get wild white salmon here in Siberia, so I just want to make a quick video to show where I usually get the white salmons in Siberia. It's a rather rare fish here in Siberia that you can really struggle sometimes to get, so I'm hoping this is one here. Putting up a fight, this guy, so I hope it's well. Ugh, I hate it when a fish does that. There we go, white salmon. This is in Siberia, the DLC lake in Fisher Online. And you saw me catching the white salmon, and I'm just quickly going to show where and how to catch them. These guys, firstly, are very rare. You don't catch them easily. You're not going to catch the one after the other after the other. This fish does take a bit of patience to get it. Right, now the best setup I have found to catch them on is with this lure, the Topwater Kokchaffer 5-gram lure. That is the one that I have the most success with, but and this lure you can only buy it in Poland. Poland is a level 15 lake. If you have Poland unlocked, you can buy it there, but you can also, if you don't have that lure, you can also try the normal popper. Here it is, this 10 gram ASP TW1 popper. You can try this one as well, but I have found that this guy works the best for them. Then where the area that you can target, look for them. I mostly get them here in E4, in the E4 area, this block here. Now if you spawn at the camp, you drive out left here to the left island, and just here, this whole area at the point here of this island, I usually park my boat here on the deep line, and then I cast towards the island area. This whole area here is where you can try for them. And then just remember, like all salmon species, these guys only bite during the day. They don't bite at night time, so target them during the day. Just gonna make two or three casts, see if we maybe catch another one. I'm not gonna spend too much time on this video because this is a fish that doesn't bite a lot. Need to have a lot of patience with these guys. And you will also now and then, with this lure, you will also catch some grayling now and then, that you will pick up some grayling as well. But you will see it has a very low bite rate, this fish. You will see it takes quite a few casts before you catch one of these. This might be another one. This is definitely not a grayling. Oh, and it's a pike. Yeah, the pikes also like this. Stopwater. Oh, I hate this fish that goes around the boat like that. It's a really annoying mechanic. Spike. Let's do a couple more. You can cast it at all. See, there is the point of the island. This whole area here is that you can try. That you can try for these guys. Sharky. Small chars, they always also take these cockchafers. And we are running out of daylight as well, so they are going to stop biting anyway. Would have liked it if I could get just one more. This one, I'm not gonna bore you guys any further with a low biting fish, but that's how you will get it. White salmon on that topwater cockchafer. The area just again, it's E4. The E4 area left from the spawn, and this whole area here. Even a little bit down, you can even go down to about here E5 and you can try this whole area here, but just have some patience. This fish doesn't bite a lot like you saw now, just have some patience and eventually you will get a few white salmons this way. That's it for this one guys, you again, cheers.